Kristen Anderson Lopez, class of 1994. Who else but a Williams alum could have written the lyrics to Frozen? The evidence is all there. Only a former E-flat could imagine really belting it out like Elsa. Only the beneficiary of our distribution requirement could work into a Disney song the word fractals. And only someone who had endured four Williamstown winters could write that the cold didn't bother her anyway. A double major in theater and psychology, you instilled in your protagonists, both of them female, inner lives hard at work on reconciling desires to conform and to flee, and on learning how to harness one's inner powers. Those themes, conveyed in your words, certainly resonated with 9-year-old girls, to be certain, but by no means just them. Frozen has become the highest grossing animated film in history, and its album hit number one on Billboard and was number one on iTunes in more than 30 countries. Professionally, that's hitting a high C. Frozen is now part of the world's popular culture, and when it comes to writing earworms, uplifting, you go girl songs, destined to be heard everywhere forever, it looks like you're the queen. In recognition of your distinguished achievement as a lyricist, Williams College is proud to honor you with its Bicentennial Medal.